As you can see, what we do is we bead blast most of our hoods on the underneath side and then prime them. Make sure they're good and solid, not rusted out. This is a real nice 71-2 GTO hood.